Council Committee meeting of May 8, 2017. Please rise and join me in standing for the flag.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
May we have a roll call, please?
Mr. Friedman?
Here.
Mr. Platt?
Here.
Mr. Ravitch?
Here.
Ms. Nocito?
Here.
Mayor McDonough?
Here.
Good evening, everyone. This meeting is being held in accordance with the requirements of the Open Public Meetings Act. Due notice of this meeting has been published by the clerk in both the Carrier Post and Inquirer newspapers, also a copy of the annual meeting notice is posted on the bulletin board outside the municipal clerk's office. There's no smoking in the building. I'd also ask that you take note of the emergency exits to the rear of this room, also emergency exits up front on either side of Township Committee. Finally, you should be aware that the meeting is being videotaped and will be shown on our local public access channels at a later date. Thank you, Mayor.
Thank you. We're going to begin this evening with a very special proclamation. Next week is National Food Allergy Awareness Week, and I want to ask Committeewoman Michelle Nocito to join me down the front for a special presentation. As I mentioned, next week is National Food Allergy Awareness Week. 15 million Americans, including 6 million children, have food allergies. Many of them are life-threatening. We in Voorhees Township are working hard in our schools, and Committeewoman Nocito has worked hard to raise the awareness of the food allergy issue. We have a long way to go.